Let's talk relay valves. This is an R14 relay valve. The large line on front is your supply from your air tank. Little line is your signal from the foot valve. Arrangements vary, but the side ports are your deliveries. This one is your right front rear brake. This one is your right rear brake. Left rear, and left front rear. The little line teed into it goes to your anti-compounding valve, the QR1C. If you have a single rear axle, your relay valve remains mostly unchanged. You have your modulators on both sides, but the front ports have been plugged. One of the front ports is solely used for the anti-compounding valve. If you have traction control, your front axle will most likely have a relay valve as well. Its function is pretty much the same as the rear. I hope you enjoyed this quick lesson on relay valves. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more truck stuff.